Well, another major military division has moved up into Iraq to join the fight. Don Daler, ABC's Don Daler, is with the 101st Airborne Division and joins us now. Good morning, Don.
Good morning, Elizabeth. Yes, after an arduous 32-hour hell-bent-for-leather dash across southern Iraq, 101st is now linked up with the 3rd Infantry Division surrounding the city of An-Najaf. Now, their task is to reinforce the 3rd ID, specifically at passage points into and out of the city. Many of those have seen continuous fighting over the past few days. We have reports that one in particular, a bridge, has seen over 1,000 Iraqi casualties.
Tell me more about this 32-hour trip. It was a grueling trip, I understand. Lights out, no illumination of any kind up into Iraq?
That's right. Well, a lot of this course has seen a lot of harassment by different Iraqi irregulars. To avoid that and to get here in time to be of some help, the 101st employed what's called blackout measures, where they would put their night vision goggles on, the drivers would, and drive with all the headlights out. There were a few occasions when cars would run off of the road, one in particular I was on, but there were no injuries, and as you can see, they made it here and are now ready to go into the action for the first time for the 101st in this war.
All right, Don Daler with the 101st Airborne, waiting a long time for action, now getting it for the first time in this Iraq war.